it's Sheena, and I'm making spaghetti with meatballs. The meatballs are tucked under there. I make sure to put them under after mixing all the meat sauce in. And this is quite popular. Not as popular as our lasagna though, but it is quite good. We always top it with cheese, and then we bake it in the oven to perfection.